Things up a little bit now. A proud honor today for a local pastor. Monsignor Robert Evans is being elevated to the Auxiliary Bishop for the Providence Diocese. In essence, that makes him the number two man to Bishop Thomas Tobin. Bishop-elect Evans has served in Rome and in Washington, D.C. He will assist Bishop Tobin and often represent him at various public functions, especially at confirmations. Eyewitness News and